I don't trust them.
Neither do I. But right now, Riggs and his men are the only people not trying to kill us.
Think about who you're helping, Captain. Without water, everyone in this city will die. Your men included. Riggs isn't looking to save anyone. He's here to bury the truth, along with the bodies.
Alrighty. So, I would pick up that silencer, but I really want to keep the guns that I have.
Veneta, you read?
Yes, sir.
We got insurgents gathering out front. Stay back and keep watch while we deal with them.
Roger that.
They don't know we're here. Ghost these fuckers.
Silence him.
Got it. Getting in position.
So I'm going to use my team here to take them out, because I didn't want to pick up the M4 just for the silencer, because I really want to keep both weapons that I have. But if I can get the squad commands on these guys, then it'll be all good.
Kill him quietly.
Alright, then we got this guy up there, because if they see me, it's going to be not pleasant. Because they bring out snipers and dudes rush you from all over the place. It's just, bad news.
Okay, we're good.
All right, and so when they say okay, we're good, that means you got all of them. I'm pretty sure you can now just run around up here. Make sure we get grenades. And we're going to move on down. And that is the easiest and best way to get through that first section here. And get to this checkpoint. And so now, even though these guys see you and everything, you're at a much better position up here to take them out.
Hostile with a shotgun! Silence him!
Eyes on that shotgun now! Dropped!
Alright. No, I want to be behind this piece of cover. He was struggling.
Got another one! Hostile with a shotgun! Silence him!
Target neutralized! I got one in the open! They got Adams!
Get him up! No man left behind!
Come on now. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Behind the vending machine! Shut him down!
He needs to get taken out.
On the lower level! Kill him!
Okay, I'm on him!
Enemy down!
He's in the open!
Alright, and this right here is just making your way around these corners.
Another group moving up from below!
Stay sharp! This ain't over yet!
Focus your fire! Okay, I'm on it.
And you just want to be tentative here. You know, you got a lot of guys.
Shotgunner! Put him down!
He's dead!
Got a lot of guys to deal with, and, you know, you just want to... deal with them carefully, right? There's guys down there. You just want to use every advantage that you've got here, you know. You want to be careful. You want to move up tentatively.
Cover me! I'm reloading!
I can't believe that that didn't give me any more saw ammo. That pisses me off. I should have reloaded the gun.
Tango at the
seats
at 12 o'clock! Put him down!
Out of my way, folks.
Put him down!
I got him!
Snipe that son of a bitch!
Take him down!
Alright. Cover.
Enemy swarming in from the pool. Take them out. Hostile with the shotgun. Watch out.
Put him the fuck down. Enemy down!
Yeah, hostile dead! I'm reloading! Target neutralized! We gotta get to those trucks! That's our only way out of here! Let's go!
Come on now. Execute them. Just gonna be real careful. Don't wanna die. Watching for guys. Now, are there guys out here? Is the question. Got to another checkpoint, which is good. There's some more refills of stuff here. Oh, fuck. Son of a bitch. These knife guys. Unbelievable. Thank goodness for checkpoints when you don't remember exactly what
Tango at the seat at 12 o'clock. Put him down.
Is gonna happen.
Tango down! By the vending machine! Put him the fuck down!
Okay. Engaging target. Gotta reload. He's dead.
We just want to try to take out as many of these guys as possible from our vantage point back here. Gonna go ahead and take a refill on this ammo. And although it's tempting to run down there, you don't want to do that. because we're gonna have some more enemies that run out here. Waiting for them to trickle out slowly. And then they're gonna, at some point here, move in a truck. There we go. Let's see if I can get him with the. Never mind. He's down. I'm fucking pinned down. Hey, enemy in the open. Take him down. All right, and that's this part down.
I'll be damned. You're still alive. You want to stay that way? I recommend this. Step lively, people. We're about to bring this city to its knees. You want to see him?
You want me to shoot him, or would you rather do it yourself?
To get out of this alive, he's all yours.
There will be a price for this, Walker. I hope you're prepared to pay it.
Right, guys, so this is the second part to Chapter 10. And it's an on-rail section, and I really don't like it. Because it seems like a cool idea, you know, you're hanging off the side of this, you've got this grenade launcher that's pretty powerful, and it feels pretty cool until you realize that one mistake means death. You've got to be real fast, real accurate, with the grenade launcher. I mean, it does have decent splash damage, but one mistake or one moment when you get caught out, trying to reload or something in a bad moment, and you're screwed.
I'm almost through.
Reloading! Cover me!
Ah! And yes! Everyone hold on! They're rushing the trucks!
Got one!
And so now it just takes over. That is pretty crazy, though. especially the section with the two armored trucks and the helicopter. You really need to take that first one out right away. And then get the guys off the helicopter.
This is your fault, Walker. You did this, not me.
In any case, that is the end of Chapter 10, and so I will see you guys in Chapter 11. Thanks for watching. Alright, watch out now. Oh shit! Good work. Yeah, don't get knifed by the knife, guys. That's not a good call.